Hello everyone, here is our final animation for rotation. We're going to do a rotation animation of an object. So here's my object. I'm going to rotate it around the origin. I don't like the little labels. I'm going to take these little labels off. All right, now what do I do next? I'm going to add little circles from the origin to these points, right? So I'm going to use my circle tool. Where is it? Circle with center through a point. Click and click. So center through a point. I'm going to put one on A and E, even though they're the same circle for right now. That'll be fine. Move this into the center. Now I'm going to create a slider, and I'm just gonna leave it like this, and it's my angle. So 0 to 360 increments of 1. So there's my slider. I don't want it to be theta though. So let's call it U. All right, so it's U. Now I am going to, what am I gonna do? I've created my slider and I am going to reflect. So I'm going to create a new object. Call it H, and I'm going to rotate the object and the angle. So the object is poly 1, and the angle is U, and hit enter, and there's my object. Boom. And as I rotate around, it follows my little circles. So let's clean it up a little bit. That was actually pretty easy. Now I'm getting good at this. So I'm going to change that to red so you can see the difference between them. And I am going to actually create a checkbox. So I'm going to show and hide my circles. Right. And so what are my circles? Circle F, circle G, circle H, circle K, circle P. I can hide that center point too, but I'm not going to do that right now. I'm just going to put them all in there. So when I click, don't need to create a new one. So when I click, now my circles are gone, but I'm still following the circles. Oh my God, that's so awesome. And listen, A and E were on the same circle. So let's change them, right? So let me take E and move it. Let's get it way out here. Boop. Now, they're still there. There's a circle. The A circle is gone. It was here and now it's over here. Oh my God, that is so awesome. Okay, so there you go. Animations.